muscles back in.
Los Angeles Kings versus Chicago Blackhawks. Two best team in the league are versus right now.
Duncan Keith, it looked like the Hawks were going to give up a breakaway. And Keith, scurrying from behind, allowed no shot. A steal here, Hossa looks for Taves. Jonathan Taves centered it here. Sharper shot, he missed the net. Held in Oduya. Now it's in behind Mitchell. Finally, the Kings able to get it back. Willie Mitchell. The sandwich in behind, take away by Sharp. Oh, and Jones cut across. What a move, post to post by Martin Jones to keep his team within one. Loose puck in front, here's a drive. Taves missed the net.
Good push here.
Great shift for this line that entered the shift with 12 shots on goal between them.
This was after, Pat, the great defensive play that you pointed out that Duncan Keith made on Kyle Clifford. I mean, every night it just seems like an unbelievable play is being made by two red.
Crowd coming to life here with a Let's Go Hawks chant. There's Doughty. Threw it ahead. Carter's pass picked up. Here's Kopitar's shot. And a block. It deflects out of play. So another near miss for the LA Kings, and they had one a moment ago. Denied by Norris Trophy candidate Duncan Keith. Denying what should have been a breakaway for Kyle Clifford. Nothing happened.